The reason we are successful is because we have great support from the coaches, from the head coach on down.
Not everybody sees what we do in the classroom. Everybody sees what we do on the field for the 36 hours that we play our games, but they don't see all the work that goes in behind in the classroom, in the library, in the academic center, and with our tutors.
Here, the thing that I really like the most, we have really good guys, and being smart and doing well in school is a cool thing.
I'm actually graduating this spring with a political science degree. I plan on going to law school when I get done with football in 2 years. And I'm having a blast with it. It's a great way to learn how to write and basically learn the basics of government.
I think really one of the keys to our success is our emphasis on graduation. And we try to set up a plan that they're done in 9 semesters. Your 9th semester, if you're a football player, if you redshirted, is your redshirt senior year. So our goal is always that you're finishing your academic career, earning your degree at the same time that you're finishing your football career. And we've been very successful with that. And at this point, usually about a third of our seniors have their degree before they play in their last game. If they end up playing right away, they never redshirt. We move around their plan a little bit, use summers effectively, which is a great tool for us, and get them done within 4 years, so 8 semesters. So we keep that 9-semester plan right in front of them at all times.
What I love about this staff is the importance they place on academics. We'll meet with our coaches every few weeks to have just a report on basically where we're at, what we need to do to be successful. We have great academic advisors that advise us on what classes to take and also help us out if we need a tutor. We're also very driven. It's a competitive competition we have with who's on the 3.0 board, who can get the highest grades. I know that we have a 3.0 board with the A team on there, and that's very important for us.
I do try to follow some of the things that they do in the weight room, which is you set standards and you coach them up about how to do things correctly. And then on top of just the technique issues, which we spend a lot of time in the first year as guys coming into the program, how to be a good student, what does that look like? And it really is a measure of our guys moving towards graduation. And so our APR has been one of the top in the country. We were number 2 in the nation last year. The new numbers will come out. You know, we've been in the very top 4 or 5 in the country for the last 4 or 5 years. And that's just a culmination of all the things that we do every day and that the coaching staff emphasizes every day. Every semester we're looking at how close are you to graduation, what do you need to do over the next couple semesters. We put individualized graduation plans together for every student so that they know exactly where they're at in that process. And that just becomes kind of part of the culture, and it builds on it, and they expect to do well. They expect to be, you know, up on this 3.0 wall. It's definitely planned out, and it's just emphasized every day that that's how we're going to do things.
We use the be here now mentality. So when we're in football, we're in the weight room, we're on the field, we're focused on football. But once we step out of there, we're in the classroom, we're doing homework, it's all about school. We're trying to get on that 3.0 board and be successful in there.
With this staff, a lot of them have actually been a part of it themselves, so they know what it's about. It all comes down to that. I think everybody's trying to do the same sort of things across the country, but it's the emphasis that's put on it by the coaching staff and the plans that we're able to put in place that end up with the results.
The best thing we can do here is come here for 4 years and get our degree and leave here with a degree that's going to help us be successful in the future.